டேய், இவர் என்னடா பண்றாரு?
நாளைக்கு இண்டிபெண்டன்ஸ் டேல அதுக்காக ரெடி பண்ணிட்டு இருக்காரு.
எப்பவோ கிடைச்ச சுதந்திரத்துக்காக இவர் ஏன்டா இப்படி உழைக்கிறாரு?
ஏய், இவரு ரொம்ப சின்சியர் ஆபீசரா இருந்தாராமா ஆர்மில.
அங்கிள், வாட் ஆர் யூ டூயிங்?
டுமாரோ வி ஹேவ் இண்டிபெண்டன்ஸ் டே செலிப்ரேஷன், சோ ஐ அம் டூயிங் தி அரேஞ்ச்மெண்ட்ஸ்.
When you were in army, you would have celebrated Independence Day in the border, am I right?
Yes, of course, with pride. This is my favorite festival.
Uncle, why did you choose such a tough job with so much sacrifice? Is it worth to do lot of sacrifices and face challenges?
Sacrifice leads to satisfaction and happiness. Compromise gives regrets. I am happy person today. Hope you've got my point. All of you are talking about our sacrifice to protect the country. You then think of our national leaders, Mahatma Gandhi, Nehru, Sardar Vallabhai Patel, Bhagat Singh, and so many leaders who shed their life for our freedom. That's the real sacrifice. Many gave up their life even before we got independence. Compared to those, mine is just a drop in the big ocean.
Yes, Uncle, we understand. Can we also join with you in arrangement?
At the stroke of the midnight hour, when the world sleeps, India will awake to life and freedom. The words of Jawaharlal Nehru etched in mind. To get independence, Mahatma Gandhi ji believed non-violence, whereas Netaji postulated violence is the way to achieve freedom. Every people of India wanted to get independence, either violence or non-violence. We breathe the priceless freedom and which every Indian's prime owed to uphold it. Our soldiers are so brave that they are continuously fighting on borders in order to protect our country. Freedom isn't given. It is earned on the track, on the field with blood, sweat and tear and sacrifices of life. We should never fail to value this freedom and scrimp it wholeheartedly. Let's ready to visualize and wrench in mind.
வானம் பட்ட சொல்லு வந்த மாதரம், பூமி எங்கும் சொல்லு வந்த மாதரம், தேசத்தின் முழக்கம் கேட்குதே, திசை எட்டும் திரும்பி பார்க்குதே, என் தேசத்தின் முழக்கம் கேட்குதே, திசை எட்டும் திரும்பி பார்க்குதே. ஒரு வார்த்திரம் ஒரு சரித்திரம், இரு வார்த்தையில் எனதிந்தியா, 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 எனதிந்தியா. அந்த வானம் பட்ட சொல்லு வந்த மாதரம், பூமி எங்கும் சொல்லு வந்த மாதரம், தேசத்தின் முழக்கம் கேட்குதே, திசையெட்டும் திரும்பி பார்க்குதே. ஒரு ரௌத்திரம் ஒரு சரித்திரம், இது வார்த்தையில் எனதிந்தியா, 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 எனதிந்தியா. சிதறு தூவானமாக பரவு, இது அல்ல இல்ல அளவு, விண்கோள்களும் நமது.
சிந்திய ரத்தமெல்லாம் காவியாகி கலராடையில் பூத்த வீரம் வெண்மையாகி வீர காற்றில் தேசம் பசுமையாகியாகி அசோக சக்கரம் பறக்குதடா, காணும் கண்களை பறிக்குதடா. எனதிந்தியா, எனதிந்தியா, எனதிந்தியா,
எனதிந்தியா, எனதிந்தியா, எனதிந்தியா, எனதிந்தியா. அந்த பானம் வெட்ட சொல்லு வந்தே மாதரம், பூமி எங்கும் சொல்லு வந்தே மாதரம்.
Along with the Independence Day, we celebrate Flag Day, Gandhi Jayanti, Abdul Kalam Jayanti.
Agree with you, uncle. It's great feel. Proud to be an Indian.
Nothing, my friend. Good to see some festivals celebrated in continents and countries.
Send us. We will also watch.
Tea Festival is being held in Japan in the first week of June or end of May. The host was bringing the tea utensils into the room, offering the guests special sweets, and then preparing and serving them tea made of pulverized tea leaf steeped in hot water. The prepared thin green tea is served to each guest in an individual bowl, followed by sweets and light meal.
The Japanese tea ceremony is simply an entertainment and to create a relaxed communication between the host and his guests. The bond of friendship between the host and guests are strengthened during the ceremony.
La Tomatina is celebrated on the last Wednesday of August each year in the town of Vinel, near to Valencia in Spain. People make their way from all corners of world to fight in world's biggest food fight, where more than 100 metric tons of overripe tomatoes are thrown in the streets. The signal for the beginning of the fight is firing of water. After an hour, the fighting ends. At this point, no more tomatoes can be thrown.
This is must for all people who want to spend a day at one of the best summer festivals in Spain.
Harbin Ice celebration begins on the last week of December and ends on 28th February in China. People begin to enjoy some winter activities such as skating,
snow skiing, sledding, ice sailing, winter swimming, and they held many ice or snow sculpture competitions during these days. This celebration is to attract international and local tourists to attend the event and enjoy the cultural celebration where traditional folk songs and dances are performed. The festival is also famous due to the successful trade fairs and exhibitions that are held there.
Albert QQ International Balloon Fiesta is a yearly hot air balloon festival that takes place in Albuquerque, New Mexico during early October. It is a 9-day event. In October, the Albuquerque skies are colorfully painted as more than 500 balloons like birds, planes, etc. lift off from Balloon Fiesta Park.
To attract hundreds and thousands of guests and to experience a 9-day extravaganza of color and excitement.
King's Day is celebrated on 27th April every year in Netherlands. On King's Day, people wear orange clothes, often even donning orange wigs or makeup. People are allowed to sell things on the street without requiring a permit. Pre-markets are held in parks and streets with many people offering their unwanted possessions, music or other entertainment for sale.
Every year, the royals go to a certain region in the country to show how connected they are to their people.
Send some interesting international festivals celebrated around the world.
Some festivals are accepted globally nowadays, like Women's Day and Friendship Day.
Well said, Krish. In that line, India has one more gem on its crown. Any guess? Accreditation of our yoga in the global level.
Wow, it's really bright for our nation.
Now, around the globe, everyone has recognized the value of yoga. And International Yoga Day is celebrated on June 21st.
Let's celebrate the accreditation by viewing Instant Just Talking. Are you ready?
Why not? Come on.